Is it far from right
How
here?
How much farther is it up?
2 hours.
Oh, 2 hours higher?
Oh, Blue Lake. Oh, no, no. Blue Lake's just around the corner.
Okay.
Midnight Lake is 2 hours, yeah. Blue Lake is maybe a half hour, maybe.
Oh.
Yeah, I couldn't guess for sure, but not far.
Where are you from?
New Zealand.
Oh, wow. It's when we drive up and then you see the different people's license plate numbers, like, wow.
It's interesting, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it is.
All over the place. Yeah.
And you guys, local?
San Fernando Valley.
Yeah,
San Fernando.
It's like 4 hours from Bishop.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Stunning view of Lake Sabrina and the White Mountains beyond. And White Mountain Peak exactly over Allie's head. What a sublime scene. I'm impressed with the intricate interlocking of all these stones to make these staircases. These trail makers, trail builders, certainly left us an awesome legacy. Just get dwarfed by the rocks. Amazing how the trail builders would find a path through this. First signs of water, a little mountain tarn with a light layer of ice on it. Smaller trees up here, getting up to about 10,500 feet. A lovely reflection of a tree right there in the body of water. Pristine scene. Lakes through the trees. Wow, eh? Pretty awesome.
It's so pretty. I presume, is that the crossing there, or I guess I see steps.
Yes, it is. Looks like the track takes us across that little stream there. I think we might have got sidetracked here last year, or the other year. Shot of Allie's stream crossing, her stepping stone ability. No problem. Thank you. sure, but I think there's a few of these rocks that are trying to make a track for us. Donkey Lake to the left. See the sign? Dingleberry Lake to the right. Just a huge field of granite.
I'm on the way.
I'm painting this granite rock field. Granite as far as the eye can see. Trail finding is a little bit tricky. I thought there might be another trail down to the lake.
I don't think we ever got down to this lake, did we?
No, no. There's nothing. The Dingleberry Lake Overlook. Lake shrunk a little bit this time of year, I guess. Long dry summer. Hear waterfall stream noise at the head end of the lake, and of course it sits beneath this granite peak. Fishing here. To Hungry Packer. Hungry Packer Lake. Thank you.
up on one of those rocks could be a good place for us to see.